Hey yo, before I start this song, man, I just wanna thank everybody for being so patient and bearing with me over these last couple of years while I figure this shit out.
Up some lanes, but there was no one who even knew I was going through growing pains. Hatred was flowing through my veins, on the verge of going insane. I almost made a song dissing Lil Wayne. It's like I was jealous of him cause of the attention he was getting. I felt horrible about myself. He was spitting and I wasn't. Anyone who was buzzing back then could've got it. Almost went at Kanye too. God, it feels like I'm going psychotic. Thank God that I didn't do it. I'd have had my ass handed to me, and I knew it, but proof isn't here to see me through it. I'm in the booth, popping another pill, trying to talk myself into it. Are you stupid? You will start dissing people for no reason, especially when you can't even write a decent punchline. Even you're lying to yourself. You're slowly dying, you're denying. Your health is declining with your self-esteem. You're crying out for help. That's a bitter pill to swallow. All I know is I'm wallowing, self-loathing and hollow. Bottoms up on the pill bottle. Maybe I hit my bottom tomorrow. My soul echoes in this hall though. But I must be talking to the wall though. I don't see nobody else.
I guess I keep talking to myself.
But all these other rappers suck is all that I know. I've turned into a hater. I put up a false bravado. But Marshall is not an egomaniac. That's not his motto. He's not a desperado. He's desperate. His thoughts are bottled inside him. One foot on the brake, one on the throttle. Falling asleep with writer's block in the parking lot of McDonald's. But instead of feeling sorry for yourself, do something about it. Admit you got a problem, your brain is clouded. You pouted long enough. It isn't him, it's you, you fucking baby. We worry about what they do when you're shady. I'm fucking going crazy. Suffice, this time around it's different. Them last two albums didn't count. Encore, I was on drugs. Relapse, I was flushing them out. I've come to make it up to you now. No more fucking around. I got something to prove to fans, cause I feel like I let them down. So please accept my apology. I finally feel like I'm back to normal. I feel like me again. Let me formally reintroduce myself to you. For those of you who don't know, the new me's back to the old me. And homie, I don't show no Signs are slowing up, growing up, blowing up all over. My life is no longer a movie, but the show ain't over, homos. I'm back with a vengeance, homie. Weezy, keep your head up. T.I., keep your head up. Kanye, keep your head up. Don't let up, just keep slaying them. Rest in peace to DJM, cause I know what it's like. I struggle with this shit every single day, and I'm I just forgot who the fuck I was, man. Hey yo, it's anybody I thought about going at. It was never nothing personal. Some shit I was going through. It's everybody else. I'm back.